comes one more back around. And there's number 31, Clancy Rugg. Good stop. Trey Blue looking to drive now. He kicks it out. And the three-pointer is good by number 2, Luke Atfield. And that's the exact guy the Huskies are going to watch out for tonight. Drives off the screen. It's kicked down to O'Day. O'Day's layup is good. Kilpatrick. Kilpatrick tosses it into O'Day. O'Day out to Blue. Blue with the three. And it's good. Griezmann. Okay. Over to number 21, Russell, and his three-pointer's good. Catamount ball. Pass around Ethan O'Day with the shot at the rim, and it goes in, and the foul.
Oh, great take by O'Day there, Luke.
Looking for somewhere to go with it, but Dinko's floor is all over him. Atfield's going to set a screen. Dinko's going to take him. He gets around Dinko and puts up a nice layup.
I've said so many times. I think Mark was...
Lucin drives right. Layup's up! And it's good, and he's going to get the free throw.
What a screen that time from Clancy Rugg. The ability to keep Reggie away so that he couldn't come over from the weak side to provide that help defense.
He's posted up, he's calling for it. Griezmann's going to drive, and the layup's good. He just beat Reggie Spencer, doesn't he? Now he kicks it out to Blue. Blue's three-pointer is good. Blue's pass is tipped, though, and Luke Atfield's going to get it. Let's see what Joel Smith can do here in the transition D. Oh, and they're going to call him on a foul there on Luke Atfield. Kind of a ticky-tack call, but nonetheless, it didn't.
How many times do we hear coaches say this? Really, anyone can do good basketball. If you're going to foul someone in transition, foul them hard.
He's driving to the hoop. And a nice tip in there by O'Day.
O'Day just having a great game thus far. I mean,
nice play to Elbon. I'm sorry, that was Brewston. Brewston with a nice layup at the rim. Griezmann has it now. He's going to drive it in the lane. Pass it to O'Day. O'Day with another easy shot at the rim.
On ball pressure defense as well as Joel Smith really can come in. A great pass that time from number 1.
There's Ethan O'Day with yet another easy basket. He drives, tipped away, was able to recover it. Gets in the lane and a great play by Trey Blue to get the shot up over the Huskies.
Big time play. The first loss of the season for this Northeastern team. They're now 2-1 on the season in non-conference play. And really, this game, the key for Vermont, they use their front court.